It was our first day in Bohol when we shot our prior video. By the way, the team senior and the team PK headed to Bohol Bee Farm for lunch after settling into the hotel. Remember when we went to Alona Beach? Here are the drone shots taken. It's official. It's our second day of Chirp 2, Bohol. Join the Team Senior, Team Junior, and Team PK as together we explore the wonderful islands of Bohol. So, ayun na nga, today will be a very busy day because our itinerary is jam-packed. At this point, everybody's getting ready for today's activities. But before anything else, mag-breakfast muna tayo. I won't be able to join them on this trip because I've got an important matter to do. So you guys have fun. Oh well, a man's gotta do what a man's gotta do.
1 eternity later.
First destination, Blood Compact Shrine, Tagbilaran, Bohol. Next stop, Baclayon Church in Baclayon, Bohol. Do you know what Baclayon Church is known for? Well, Baclayon Church is the most famous coral stone church in Bohol. It was completed in 1737 in the oldest Christian settlement in Bohol that was established by the Jesuits in 1596. It is also called the La Purísima Concepción de la Virgen María Parish Church. You will be amazed by its antiquity and beauty inside and out. Wow! Our next stop is Lemur and Butterfly Park in Loay, Bohol. Wow!
Kasi pag sa labas lang sir kinakain ng langgam. And then ito yung caterpillar ng mga butterfly naman.
Tapo, what is this tapo? Caterpillar. Minsan si ate ganyan. Yes, that's
a caterpillar. Don't be scared to the ant.
I'm sorry,
excuse me.
The man-made forest in Lobok and Vilar, Bohol. The Tarsier Conservation Area in Lobok, Bohol. Do you know what the tarsiers are known for? The bones are known as the tarsals, which is where the tarsier gets its name. The tarsier is one of the most unique primates on the planet, and they are also known to have the largest eyes of any mammal in relation to their body size. Each eye is actually heavier than its brain.
Meanwhile,
now I have already done what has to be done. Biglang tumawag si Direk, sabi niya.
Kailangan daw ng isa pang bida dito. Humabol ka.
Kaya heto ako, nagdali-dali akong sumunod. So it took me about 40 minutes to 1 hour from Panglao going to Lobok. Tada! I'm here na! Upon getting to the docking area, you will be welcomed by the music of this group of locals playing different instruments.
Where are we heading? So?
Going to the
Lobok Cruise. Lobok River Cruise.
More like rock.
That's it!
The Lobok River Cruise and Floating Restaurant in Lobok, Bohol. Well, if I'm going to rate the food here, I'll give it an 8 out of 10. Wow!
What?
so much enjoying the pool. I almost forgot to film. Haha. Please excuse me sa pagnguya ko ah.
Balita po, nandito rin sa cruise na ito, yung apo ni F.E.M.
Pusita, kalawaway,
ha, pamagin ko pala ito, ang labo, apo ni F.E.M.
Sabugaw, sabaguliyon na, pamayang nakapapala, tuwiwa na pangapala.
And the crowd goes wild. Go talk, show them what you got.
Ang pagbalik sa buko, kanunay mo ikaw.
Balik sa Bohol, balik. For sure, you two will also hear this song once you visit Bohol. Next stop is the Chocolate Hills in Carmen, Bohol. From this place is truly breathtaking. Our baby boy is not feeling very well since we get to Bohol. I think at this point, he needs to rest. So unfortunately, we cannot join them in our next destination. Aww. ATV rides in Carmen, Bohol. So apparently, this ATV ride is something the seniors will not enjoy, so they're not in the picture at this point. Stop, Mirror of the World in Sikatuna, Bohol. Since nakainom na ng gamot at nakapagpahinga sa biyahe, okay na ulit ang bagets. Bruh. Thank you. I think you can see and enjoy every corner of this place more clearly if you go there during the day.
Marami sa resort natin tong ganito, marami sa resort.
Mommy!
Ay, kamay ni Jesus!
Since nalobat na kami lahat, hindi na kami nakapag-film. We just drove through McDonald's and ate our dinner at the hotel. Hi, we had a long day, so please check back in for our third day of vlog.